Pitcher from UTRGV, Ivy Smith, bringing it down. 4 seconds left into the lane. Puts up the floater. In and out! UTRGV survives and advances to the second round of the CIT!